Chicago hairstylist is so unprofessional. Like,
see, I've been waiting to bust this open. Like, I
y'all, we finally all packed. This is hey y'all, I'm back with a video. Don't matter how I sound. I'm sick, but like, who gets sick before like school? Like, I leave tomorrow, today, Tuesday. I leave Wednesday. But I'm gonna get my hair done. Let me tell y'all, Chicago hairstylist is so unprofessional. Like, for one, I was supposed to get my hair done yesterday. I think at like 12 or something. Then she canceled that. And then today I was supposed to get my hair done. She told me that she is stuck in Wisconsin. I'm like, you knew that yesterday. You knew you were stuck in Wisconsin yesterday. You could have told me yesterday and I could have found somebody early. But a good thing I found somebody to do my hair today or whatever at 11:30. So right now I think it's like 10 something. I can't think of the time right now, but it's like 10 something. So yeah, but today is actually a get ready with me for moving into college and all that. Well, it's not a get ready with me. This video is a, shit, I hate when I get on here and I forget what I gotta say. But this video is basically moving with me, get ready with me slash dorm tour or whatever. So yeah, I'm gonna be showing y'all me getting ready today, gonna get my eyebrows done, getting my hair done and stuff like that. Then I'm gonna show you me finishing packing. I'm gonna show y'all what I'm bringing with me and all that. And then tomorrow I'm gonna show y'all my journey going down there, like me driving down there, me packing. Well, I ain't gonna show y'all me packing the car, but that's just too much today. You know, we trying to get up out of here. But my journey going down there, me like fixing my room up and all that, show y'all my doormate and all that stuff. And yeah, I might put a little what we did the first day type thing in there, but I'm not sure. But I know y'all are definitely gonna see me like going down there, packing my room and get a dorm tour of everything. my school is really not like, I don't know people there because like everybody basically from Chicago. So yeah, that's a plus. I know a lot of people there. I made some new friends that's going there. And then I'm roommates with my homegirl. So, yeah. But I'm finna get into showing y'all what I got to bring down there. And then I'm gonna tell y'all what my homegirl bring. Okay, y'all. As y'all see, my pillow fell over. But I got a long body pillow. I got two of those pillows. These is all, but this is two things to my clothes. Those is pants and, like, leggings at the bottom. Those like hoodies and shirts. I got me this cute little pillow, and then this is what I'm wearing. Y'all gonna see. And then I'm gonna show y'all what else I got in the front. So this is what I got. I got this mirror. Y'all, my pictures came. Oh my god. Yeah. But yes, I got pictures of my friends and stuff. Pictures of me, like pictures of my mama, and my dog, all type of stuff. I literally got way more pictures than what I just showed y'all. But this is my rug that I get. I got an LED light that glow up with my initial type stuff. Put that back in there. What's this? I got this little light. It's white. But you set your phone on it, charge. You got a charger behind it, and then like the light glow up type stuff. Yes. And then mom, she ordered me. I saw her use this, and I like to have felt and have a smell, so I told her to order me this. She ordered me the soap and the lotion. Okay, that's that. Step back now. I gotta pack all this in my car. These are my lashes I'm putting on today. Wow, they're so cute. I got my snacks. That's a quilt, a king-size quilt. I got my bag of hair. It's clothes in there, shoes, purses. I got me some pickles. This for my dry erase board, because I'm going to I got toothpaste, first aid kit, journal, more towels, storage, more shit for the bed. Oh, I didn't mean to curse on that, but you know, more stuff for the bed. I got that down there for the, so the bed can feel good. When I tell you that feels so soft. That in there is like a rolling tray, my full body mirror, this ice machine. I've been waiting to bust this open. Like, I kid you not, I cannot wait to bust this open. That's been on my mind so big. Y'all see my dog? Hey, girl. Y'all see my baby? I'm going to miss her. This is my baby for real. Like, yes. She's so spoiled. But, yeah, that's what's up in there.
More towels and all that. It's more towels up here, more
big. Now, this is me today. Like, I really want to show y'all when I get my hair done, but this is before, and then I'm gonna come back with an after. I'm gonna show y'all her doing my hair or whatever. I'm gonna show y'all her doing my hair and stuff, and then, you know, I'm gonna show y'all the after when it's done, and then boom, yep,
yeah. Crunchy.
Hey y'all, it's currently 9:30 and I'm gonna get ready, and you know, lashes are doing me, but I look crazy, but I'm gonna get ready and all that, and I'll talk to y'all when I'm on the road. What up? I still gotta take this car for this one. Y'all, we finally all packed. This is my car. All this stuff. Now, Mama, she got her car up there. My daddy got his car back there. Got my toast and stuff in there. I still sound sick. I don't like that. But, but yes, we're gonna get. Y'all got me a little thing that sit up. It's a little bit. I'm gonna talk to y'all, like, y'all gonna see me driving. Yeah, boom. You know, I was, I need to give me some tissues to put in. That's what I need to do. But yes, y'all, car vlogs gonna be happening too, just like this. But yeah, I'll see y'all when I'm 40 minutes in. Okay, y'all, I got 28 minutes till I get there. I won't lie, the ride, when I first drove down here, for my orientation and shit, I was sleepy. Maybe that's, no, I was sleepy. But that's because I had got up at like, well, fast. Or whatever. Maybe. Well, I don't know. Maybe it's the music that's keeping me up, because I wasn't really paying no music when my mama was in the car. But yes, the ride ain't getting as bad as I thought it was going to be. I thought I was going to get bored and get sleepy and shit. I've been having a whole conversation. I got my dirt, my rod, my lizzie, all that playing. But whew, my thing is, who's gonna pay these tolls? Cause the motherfucker emailed me down no toll. I basically did like, I'm gonna say I did between 75 and 90 the whole way up. I've been going between those numbers. That's how long I've been. I've been doing all that. I ain't went over 90, 98 though. And then I ain't went under like 65. So that's good. But I really just been cruising, chilling type stuff. It ain't been no traffic, it been clear. Instead of hour 17 minutes, I'll be there at 107. And I left out at like 12:40 something. Y'all, the lighting is bad in here right now. Like, we only got this light. But, like, it's now 10-some. I know I told you I was going to talk to y'all when I was done unpacking my room. But I'm still not done, like, putting clothes up. But, like, everything else unpacked. Yes. Just my roommate putting her belly piercing back in. But this her side is Tia, got all this stuff. Boom, we got two microwaves, two refrigerators. We got that, TV, boom. This my side, those my pictures, my collages, boom. My closet over there, shoes under there, all of that. Yeah, we finna go to a kickback in a minute. I'll probably vlog some of that or whatever, or I might not, I don't know. Got some in my eye. But mama, she left like 30 minutes to an hour ago. And yeah, so I'ma see y'all in minutes, yeah. Okay, y'all, this is my door, me and my roommate. Me and my homegirl and stuff. So when you walk in, you got my bed. I got a little light right there that's supposed to be purple going up, but you know, yeah. This, I got this little area. We got our TV, we got a little stand up over here, boom. Then this is my closet, like full of all my stuff. We got a lot of stuff, y'all. We got snacks over here. This is my view. I don't see the water. But we got a ice maker. This is our little kitchen, fake little kitchen. Boom. Refrigerators, we got two. Y'all, we ain't gotta worry about nothing. So boom, then we got these. This is my roommate's side, y'all. This is my roommate, that's Layla. This is her side, boom. We did teal, gray, and purple with an offset of white. And these are our carpets. And yeah. So yeah, that concludes the video. That's my move-in tour. Move-in, get ready with me, all that tour. For college. And yeah, next video I see probably gonna be like at a party or like a public interview. So yeah, stay tuned for that. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and comment. Follow my socials. And yeah, stay dangerous.